Nancy, hello to all people of Turtle Island. As chief, I welcome you here to Treaty 6 territory. This land has been traditional reason for homeland for the Métis people of Alberta, the Inuit, and ancestral territory of the Cree, Dene, Blackfoot, Soto, and Nakota Sioux people since time immemorial. The recognition of our history on this land is an act of reconciliation, and we honor those who walk with us. Thank you, Kinanaskum now.
And now we would ask you to please stand if you're able, remove your hats, and join the singing voice of your Edmonton Oilers, Robert Clark, in the performance of the American and Canadian National Anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the
right away. Both teams dig it for the faceoff and are ready for this one.